A measure just waiting for the governor to sign, Larry Hogan that is, would permanently protect 5 oyster sanctuaries. The bill passed by the Maryland General Assembly prohibits catching oysters in Harris Creek, the Little Choptank River, the Tred Avon River, the St. Mary's River, and the Monocan River. Supporters say the sanctuaries are critical to the recovery of the state's oyster population. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.